Now I'm making a Swiss railway clock. I've prepared one clock movement, one sticker, and one cardboard. First, I printed the face of a Swiss railway clock on adhesive paper. Now I attach the sticker to the cardboard. After that, I can cut it with a circle cutter. I got the cardboard from old packaging. Now I punch a hole into it. It needs to be sanded for a flush fit. I put the shaft of the clock movement to the hole of the clock face. Now I put the washer on and screw the nut tight. First, I attach the hour hand, then minute and second. I adjusted the clock face size in proportion to the hands. Now I put the battery in. It is alive. The Swiss railway clock is done. The time is really easy to read. This clock face is practical but still minimalistic. Thank you for watching and liking my video.